The word curfew comes from French couvre-feu, meaning cover fire. In England, a cover law stated a bell was to be rung nightly at 8 p.m., signaling everyone to extinguish or cover their dangerous home fires. The same cover fire bell later told the public to stay home during political unrest.